Alright y'all, so I just want to do a video about a possible, again, tornado outbreak on Thursday, March 25th. Now, this will be Dixie Alley again. There could be several rounds of tornado threats, one in the morning. Then, the atmosphere is going to have enough time to get that stability back, that heating of the day back. Again, super still a threat there. And there will also be a cold front pushing through that will push through a line of storms that could also have embedded tornadoes in it. Again, this is the same place that just got hit. The most likely threat is, again, places like Birmingham, all across Alabama where they just got hit with all those tornadoes. And again, just like last week, it'll push into the Carolinas on Friday where it could still have a tornado threat. But if keep everybody there in thoughts and prayers, I know a lot of people are still recovering, a lot of people have damaged homes, or no homes at all. So definitely keep everybody there in thoughts and prayers. As this continues to evolve, I would just bring more updates to y'all, so stay tuned for that.